Well, the Mormon cricket invasion is heading south. It started in Idaho a few weeks ago. Millions and millions of them. They're now in Nevada. These are actually not crickets, but katydids. They got the name Mormon crickets after nearly destroying the crops of the first Mormon pioneers to settle in Utah. They're more than just a nuisance. The squished bugs can cause roads to be dangerously slick. And some bad news, though, they come in cycles lasting 4 to 6 years.
Holy cow.
That is gross.